Well, the home-built Spitfire cardboard plane in Microsoft Flight Simulator is pretty awesome, actually. I mean, this thing looks really cool. Let's take it out for a quick spin. We're over like Bonny Doon, Santa Cruz area, and I can see. I mean, it looks really realistic in the air. It's pretty cool, man. I love the drawing of it and stuff. And this is Microsoft Flight Simulator. And you can download this thing for free and install it if you're on PC. I don't think it works for Xbox, but... And it actually flies, and it's pretty cool looking. And the cool thing is, too, is if you go in the cockpit... I'll go in the cockpit here. The gauges actually work. You can see them. I mean, it's pretty cool. You're, like, sitting on a lawn chair. This is great, man. Whoever made this, big, huge shout-out. This is so cool. A little cardboard Spitfire... see around here. It looks super realistic, really. If you look back, let's see. Tail wing, yep, there you go. That's awesome, man. What a cool little mod, man. Some of these things are pretty amazing you can put in Microsoft Flight Simulator. I mean, they've got pretty much every Star Wars thing and then stuff. Just random stuff like this always catches my eye. And the fact that they actually did do, like, cockpit modeling for this is one step above the Hercules now. It's free. Man, I love this type of stuff. It's so cool. Whoever made this, man, this is brilliant. Totally brilliant. I'll see from the outside here again. There's our guy. The Spitfire. I love the front too. It's all tack, tack, tack. You got why can't I think of what it's called? A thumbtack. It's the thumbtack holding it on there. That is so cool, man. Well, like I said, huge shout out to whoever made this, and I'll leave a link in the description if you're interested in downloading this, because I found out where you could get this from, and a lot of fun flying stuff like this, that's for sure. Kids would love it, that's definitely. Cargo planes. There's also a paper plane too as well. Whoa, pulling some G's here. Super cool, man. Anyways, like I said, links in the description if you want to download this, and huge shout out to the person who made this. Just super cool. Super cool idea. Love it. Peace out, Exul's Extreme.